Japanese banks are considering the possibility of issuing JCoin cryptocurrency. With the approval of financial regulators, JCoin want to release before the Olympic Games in 2020 in Tokyo to stop using cash as payment, cites Cointelegraph. This is due to the fact that from 50.75% of the world market share, Japan has become the largest market for Bitcoin's exchange. In addition, in the country, cash transactions cost more than digital transactions. Note also that JCoin will not replace the yen. The coin will be exchanged in a 1-to-1 ratio. It is assumed that the cryptocurrency will be released in the coming years. Although the infrastructure of the system is not clear yet, it can be based on the blockchain system.